This is Madeline. She's going to be my guest star today on making this awesome tree box. So let's go get started. Hey guys, it's Glitz Glam and Animals here. So I have so many channels, it's hard to remember. But today we're going to be making a treat dispenser. So wait here, or a treat box probably. So what it is just a box folded up and it'll be small enough so that your hamster is going to have to chew through the box to get to the treat. So let's get started. What you're going to need is a box, any type of box. She's going to show you glue.
Yeah.
Hamster treats and scissors. So let's get started. So you're going to find a part on your paper box where there's like a flap already. But it's obviously not going to be on a creased part because that will make it really, really hard. Unless you have a small box and you want to rip it open because it'll be really, really hard if you don't. So take your scissors and I'm choosing like right here. I'm going to cut a line and I'll have this. I'll use part of the binding but not fully. So here. She's going to show you guys how to glue, but I'm just going to show you real quick. So what you're going to do is cut that flap right there, and once you got your flap right here, you want where your flap is, you're going to want to bend, like, bend where the crease is. So you're starting to make a box. So there you go, you got that. And you're gonna cut your box out. So I'll be right back. So this is what your box will look like. And you're gonna make the creases to however the box kinda wants to go, but make sure to make them straight and stuff. So that, like that. And it's gonna be kinda big, you know, because you know, your treat may be big or small. So it just depends on your treat. So I'm making a big one so I can reuse it sometimes, you know. And on the creases on this side, you're gonna cut slits like this. So once we get the gluing, you'll be with someone else for 1 minute. Alright.
Alright, so you're gonna, to glue it, you're gonna fold part of it, so just fold it, and then you're gonna put some here, here, and then you're gonna, then you're gonna roll it again, you know, put some tape right there, and on the other side, in the same place, then roll it again. Or in this case, just fold it again. And you're gonna have, it's gonna be a little bigger, just kind of squeeze it in, and then you're gonna glue it on the top.
So it'll look like that. And you wanna leave the last one and done, and then put your treat in it, so and, we'll show you. Alrighty, so now you're gonna take one of your treats, which we're just putting a milk bone or two in there. I think I'm gonna put one, because it's kind of big. So place it in just like that, and hopefully, your hamster will notice. So also the honey treats are probably the best because then it'll take your hamster some gnawing to do because they can smell those more. But you're gonna put another dot right here on this. I'll show you right there. I put that flap down. Another one right here, and put that flap down. And we kind of just, you know, gotta adjust. I think you're gonna need two dots actually. Can you put one right there? And one more on the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you got your treat box. I suggest doing this with regular tape because I didn't notice how hard it is to get it to stick. You know what I mean? And you have to, hamster has to chew through it. Yeah, they'll Well, they won't, I'm pretty sure, hit the tape because we'll probably choose one of these ends or the corners, which doesn't have tape, so.
Yeah.
Or they'll be smart enough to stick their nose in there.
Yeah,
so I'm pretty sure they'll do that. Yeah. So this is, oh gosh. It's hard to adjust, if you know what I mean, because cardboard is cardboard. So there you go. You got your treat. You can put some seed mix in here or anything. Yeah. So that's the little treat box. I forgot. Oh, 1 minute. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video on how to make a treat box. And comment, rate, subscribe. If she has her channel up and going by time, I will put it in the description below. I think she might be just doing random tip vlog thing, or I want her to make an animal channel because she rides horses too.
Yeah,
and she has a dog, and she
wants a bunny.
Wants a bunny.
Yeah,
and a hamster. So she might get a small, just like me. It'll probably take me another week before I'll get my hamster though, because I had to wait a month. Bye guys.
Bye.